I think it is true that Iraq now faces an important terrorist threat. We have seen, as I think I've mentioned from this podium before, the influx of both foreign fighters and foreign terrorists in the last months. And it shows that Iraq is one of the battlefields on the worldwide war against terrorism. We completely agree with the argument that we should find ways quickly to give Iraq and Iraqis more responsibility for security. And indeed, that is exactly what we are doing.